welcome to my vlog and welcome to my village, to my hometown, Newe. I was not born into Newe. I was married, or I am married into Newe. When I was younger, like when I was about 14, 16, I had always dreamt of being married into Newe. You know, to me, I don't think, and I didn't believe then, that there is any poor family in Newe. The houses were so massive. I'm gonna take you guys along this video to the three most richest billionaires in Newe and in Africa. Yes, so the picture or the video you're looking at right now is Newe as at last week. Yes, every family in Newe has motorcycle. This is motorcycle. It doesn't matter how rich or how poor you are, in every family, as a matter of fact, women are known for driving the motorcycle. It is called the Wanyi Newe. Yes, Wanyi Newe and Wanyi Opo. Opo is also a neighboring town to Newe. So I've always dreamt of being married into Newe. But fortunately, guys, I met my boyfriend, which is now my husband, and this is a story for the next time. So, like I told you guys, this is the beautiful scenery of Newe. Enjoy it. I love the autocraphy. Autocraphy, yes, that's what it's called. Sometimes English tends to run away from me. Yes, I love it. Look at the scenery. It's very peaceful. It's very, I love the ambience. I love the scenery. I love the trees. I love the greens. You see a whole bunch of motorcycles on the road. Every family, like I told you, have. So guys, like I said, that I will be sharing some billionaires in Africa that come from Newe. About 10 billionaires in entire Africa come from Newe. Newe is known for industrious, hardworking men. So the first machine is Ibeto. Ibeto is widely known in entire Africa for his riches, his wealth. He has some cement industry. He is a man with large heart. He has built houses and donated to people and to the community. He's number one richest man in entire Newe. So the next person we're going to be looking at is Koscharis. Koscharis is considered number two in entire Newe billionaire. And also, I think he's number seven in Forbes magazine. He's known for his car assembly line in Nigeria, in Newe, in Lagos. And again, this is a young man that comes from Newe. I am so excited when I'm reading about all their biography. And then the next person, popular, very famous, that you guys must have known, is Ifeanyi Oba. He's known for his oil and gas industry. This is where he made most of his money. He became one of the African billionaires before the age of 40. He's a young, charming man. Like you guys, if you know me and know my family, you know what I'm talking about here. He's also a man with a large heart. These are the picture of his houses. And this is me in the motorcycle with my sister-in-law. I love riding in motorcycle whenever I'm in the village, because I was never privileged when I was growing up to have my own motorcycle in the town where I was born. It was not as popular as in the Newe, where most young girls and older girls and women and men have motorcycles. So anytime I visit the village, I am so privileged and I get so excited, because I know that I'll be going to the market with the motorcycle. The chauffeur will not be taking me in the car. The driver will not be driving me. I love hopping at the back of the motorcycle. I love it, I love it. The breeze is so fresh. The road is so peaceful. And I look around and I keep wishing that I know how to drive a motorcycle. My husband wouldn't let me learn how to drive motorcycle at this stage because I'm not always in Nigeria. So we went to the market and Mary is fun. I love being from Mary. I love everything about Mary. And ladies and gentlemen, be careful what you wish for in life, because if you wish good for yourself, if you wish wealth, health, education, good companion in your life, it will surely come to you. Yes. If you work hard, you enjoy that. But these days, most of the younger generations don't want to work hard for anything. They want to obtain. You know what I mean? They want to obtain. So when you work hard, dream big, and never wish bad for yourself, and good things will surely come to you. So be mindful, be very careful. The things you wish about yourself, for your friends, for your family, because it will surely.
Yes, wow. You're hanging with the big boys, eh?
You want a bamba? You want to hang with the big boys? Yes.
Yes. Double silence, and then so. Half combo, bere. Tom, go see combo. I mean, bere.
How easy, everybody.
Orange.
See, when you are driving a machine, it takes a billionaire to drive a machine.
That's it.
So the man behind the wheels, you need to hear this. He's not a driver, he's not a chauffeur. He's a billionaire.